When we think of medical bandaging as a technology, we realize it has changed little over many centuries. Then 100 years ago, along came the Band-Aid, and it was a groundbreaking invention, and it's still going strong. What made it so successful is that, at least for minor wounds, it took the doctor out of the equation and let people take care of their own cuts and burns. It is a self-contained gauze on an adhesive tape that will stick right onto the wound, and you can then pretty much get on with your life. It is now 2020, and you may want to ask yourselves, how much has changed since that invention? In the 1920s, radio was just being introduced to the market, and the Ford's automobile revolution was just beginning. People were into silent movies then. We now have electricity, mobile phones, and the internet. But surprisingly, the world of bandages and wound care has not changed much. As we celebrate the 100th anniversary of Band-Aid, what is the future like for Band-Aids and bandages in general? At Tufts University, I'm working on the next generation of smart bandages. Imagine your bandage telling you on your phone the progress of your wound's healing, or importantly, if an infection is taking root. Now imagine if your bandage can directly communicate this information with your doctor. This would result in timely intervention so that it can be treated before it gets worse. Now imagine a new kind of bandage that can also deliver drugs in response to how the wound is healing. In my lab, we have implemented such a bandage. It can sense the biochemistry of the wound and deliver an appropriate drug at the correct dose. For patients with persistent and chronic wounds, such as people with diabetes and the elderly, this could help. And for the rest of us, it could accelerate our path to the healing from both common and surgical wounds. I like to think that this new bandage holds to the original spirit of the Band-Aid, which is that you put it on and get on with your life while it does the healing. And now, the thinking for you. This is precision medicine. The future of wound care and healthcare in general is precision medicine.